people. Guess what? Super Mario World. Now, guess what? It didn't save. So back to the start. Or maybe it didn't, I don't know. Yeah, I knew the classic controller, you dingus. Oh! Well, okay! Oh! Never mind. Never mind. I love playing SNES games. I don't know why. I just do. See, and as you can see, I have none of my progress. But I am relatively good at this game now. Dang, bro! Girl, be a little bit fat. When I tried to do pickup lines, I'm terrible. You know, in the original Mario Brothers, I found out a way to double jump. When you get an item, it acts like there's floor below you for a split second. Blech. I said I'm relatively good. Chuck Norris! I call him Chuck Norris. I love that part. Mom, you can speak now. Say hi to the public.
Hi, public.
Yeah, that's just my mom. Yeah, I'm only 10. I'm just kidding. I'm really 13. Capture card for the Game Boy. So then I could play like Pokemon Japanese Red version. Ah! You bugger. I'm not gonna say fudge, I'm gonna say you bugger. I'm assuming that most people watching me are American. America! Yeah! that was a bad word, so. I swear. Oh, that was ripoff. That was total ripoff, bro. Stoked. Have you ever heard one of those surf people? People who surf all the time? Those people? Yeah, they're like, bro. Dude. Coin! Give me that coin! Whip! Anybody who has the last name Winchwood, you'll win $1,000,000. No, I'm just kidding. I say random stuff. Mario. I say Mario sometimes. Mayo. I can shoot stuff now. See? Shoot stuff with Y. If this is how it was on the SNES, then I'll be Chuck Norris be darned. Beep,
shell.
Just throw it. That's what I do.
Can you go down the pipes like you used to?
Where the heck did that mushroom come from? That's what I want to know. So, I was playing this game called Sushi Cat. If you've ever heard of it, it's like Peggle. If you know what Peggle is, it's like Sushi Cat. And oh! That was ripoff. That was total ripoff. See why I told you I suck at this game? Sometimes I see. I was just above a kill plane. And if you don't know what a kill plane is, it's where you die. I want to see if I can go down this. Squat. Take poop. Ew. Take a poop. Jiggy jiggy. Just throw it away. I say random stuff. And if I say random stuff, it's blessed by God. It's blessed by Zeus and our God. Kevin Bacon! I blame Kevin Bacon! See, I say weird stuff. I should get one up. Are you serious? I've never gotten past Iggy's castle. I kept on playing Iggy's castle. You know that level? You know, I've always wanted my own gaming console and my own games. Besides running on water. Wow, you can hold that shell way longer in Super Mario World. You know, if I die one more time at the hands of this stage, then I'm gonna break my Wii. That's what she said. Speaking of that's what she said, you won't even guess how many times I've had to say that today. Ah, you spike ball of spikiness. You spike ball. Okay, that's it. I'm done. Watch it one more time. Oh, nice. Kevin Bacon. Kevin Bacon. I blame Kevin Bacon. Who had such a silly name to have Kevin Bacon? Oh, nice. Is that? Oh! Okay, I'm a master speedrunner, so my speedrunning instincts tell me to go this way. Take poop on this pipe! I heard you can eat every part of these, like you can eat every part of a cow. And yeah, I believe you can still slide down pipes. Oh, you exit that pipe, but you can't. Well, gun. Hope you guys enjoyed.
I'll see you later.